far it's been a very good day for us. 3-0, we cannot ask for more, for a better start. Especially the match against Richard is an important point that we deserved the right from the beginning. We were good on the starting line. He was ahead by a lot. He could do his penalty, but he didn't, and it was an exciting match. We had very light wind all the three flights, and hopefully the wind is going to blow a little better in the afternoon, so we will have a little bit more excitement. The Bavaria 40s are good boats, three heavy and a big size compared to what we are used in the World Tour. They are new for us, so we are learning race by race, new tricks to drive the boat, to get it around the course as fast as we can. Obviously, it's a pretty hard work for only five people, and because of the size of the boat, how heavy it is, and it's a lot of work. So the guys on the boat are doing a great job, especially my crew. They are doing an excellent job, and I'm very happy with them. Well, yeah, we learned that the boats are very hard to accelerate. Once you have speed, they're okay. But if you slow down and you have to accelerate again, they're very, very hard. So the key is to go as fast as you can and try never to slow down, otherwise you're in big trouble.